Story of Jurassic Park. Start with Once Upon a Time.
Once upon a time, the dinosaurs ate some grass and a little lot. Then, Nemo comes creeping in. He takes the cow and he says, "Oh, dinosaurs save the raptors and hammer."
What happened next?
I don't know.
Is that the whole story?
Uh-huh.
I need more detail. So how did it start? How does the movie start?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. What's the first scene?
Jurassic Park 2 and Jurassic Park 1.
So in Jurassic Park 1, it starts, remember, with Muldoon?
Uh-huh.
And they have something in a cage. What's in the cage?
I don't know.
Think about it.
The raptor.
And did the raptor eat someone?
Yes.
And then what happened?
He snatches.
Wow, okay. And then do we meet Grant and Ellie Sattler?
No.
What happens next then?
I don't know.
Well, you just said you'd know.
Yeah.
Do they find some amber?
Yes.
What's in the amber?
I don't know.
What's inside the amber?
I remember what happened after that scene.
What's inside the amber?
Mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes?
Yes.
Is that where they get the dinosaur DNA?
Yes.
And then John Hammond, he takes a helicopter, right?
Yes. Then me and Malcolm take a helicopter too. And
where does it take him?
To Jurassic Park.
And what do they see when they get out of the helicopter?
The cars.
And they get in the cars, and the cars take them. And what do they see in the cars?
Big Tyrannosaurus.
A big Tyrannosaurus?
Yeah.
What does it try to do?
Say more like that.
Like that?
Uh-huh.
Does it attack them?
No, it's just nice.
Oh, you're thinking of the Brachiosaurus.
Oh,
it's... And it eats the tree?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Then he's nice.
It's a nice dinosaur. What happens next?
I don't know.
Do they go back to the building?
Yes.
And they watch a cartoon?
Yes.
And then they see a baby dinosaur hatch, don't they?
Uh-huh. Then say,
And what does Ian Malcolm say? Oh, no, what does Ian Malcolm say?
I don't know. Let's find a way.
That's right. And then, where do they go?
To Jurassic Park. Yeah. House.
Then they meet a sick dinosaur?
Uh-huh.
What kind of dinosaur is it?
Just Jurassic Park 2, yeah.
No, but what kind of dinosaur do they meet that's sick? And remember, Ellie Sattler stays to help it?
Yes.
Do you remember that?
I'm thinking about that.
Remember there's a big pile of poop?
Yes!
What does Ellie Sattler do with the poop?
I don't know.
She puts her whole arm in it.
Oh.
And then they get back in the cars, right?
Uh-huh.
And they get stuck, don't they?
Uh-huh.
And then what comes out of the forest?
Dinosaur pushed it down. Then he fell down.
Who fell down?
One little people.
The little people?
Uh-huh.
Are you thinking of children?
Uh-huh.
Tim and Lex?
And Dad got
Did Grant help Lex Tim get out? And then, what happened to Ian Malcolm?
I don't know. He's sleeping and...
Did the T-Rex step on him?
He
eat him. The T-Rex didn't eat Ian Malcolm.
He's stepping?
Yeah, because he's lying on the ground sleeping, like you said. What happened next?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do.
The moon says letters.
Oh, the what? Okay. What happened to Ian Malcolm?
I don't know.
Who comes and saves him?
Modun saves him and Ellie Sattler save him.
That's right. Muldoon and Ellie Sattler save him. And yes. And they get in the car, and what happens next?
The dinosaur saves the car and Glad and Ellie Sattler and me. Malcolm, the dinosaur
saved us. Yeah? Uh-huh. What happens at the end of the movie?
We don't know.
They get back to the building, right? And who's attacking them?
This don't want to take a nap.
Who wants to take a nap?
This don't want to take a nap.
You don't want to take a nap?
This changed my mind.
You don't... Okay. You don't have to take a nap, but we're talking about Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Okay, so... Remember, the kids are hiding in the kitchen, and what's attacking them?
Two raptors.
Two raptors?
Yeah.
How do they get away?
They're in the ice, and they're hiding on the... Don't open up and close up.
Yeah?
He can't do that. We need to do that.
Yeah. And then when they run away from the raptors and they end up on that big skeleton, what happens?
Dinosaur bones!
Dinosaur bones?
Yeah.
And what happens?
I don't know.
The raptors are about to eat them, and who saves the day? Alan Grant? Well, Alan Grant is about to get eaten too, remember? Something else stops the raptors? What stops the raptors?
The dinosaur!
What kind of dinosaur?
Something dinosaur.
T-Rex.
T-Rex!
The T-Rex eats the raptors!
T-Rex.
And they run out of the building, and who's outside the building?
Tim and Lex.
Tim and Lex, and who's driving the car?
I'm Glad and me, Malcolm.
No, they're not driving the car.
What?
It's Tim and Lex's grandpa. What's his name?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do.
I'm...
What's their grandpa's name? You said it earlier. He's got white hair and a hat.
And...
What's his name?
I don't know.
John Hammond.
John Hammond.
Is that the end of the movie?
Yes.
All right, now sing the Jurassic Park song so we can fade to black. Who's that?
I don't know.
In your hand? Uh-huh. What are you holding? Who is that?
Me, Malcolm.
Oh. All right, say bye to everyone.
Bye, everyone.